Hello guys, this time I'm really excited to tell you about this feature. So let's say you have a song. This song is in G minor and I'm not a good piano player, so I would like to try out some melody. And as I'm not a good piano player, I will use only white keys. Let's listen how it sounds. Yeah, it sounds terrible, and because I don't know which keys do you use in G minor, so I just try white keys. But Cubase has awesome feature which is pretty hidden. I've discovered it accidentally. And I doubt a lot of people know about it. So when you open MIDI inserts here, you can put transformer, and it has some options only in this place that are not available in other way. So you click plus, and here is type is equal node, and here you have value 1 operation transpose to scale. And now you have a like root key and a lot of modes. I have G minor. Where is harmonic minor? Okay, G minor. And let's play something with this transformer. Yeah, it's instantly in key and it sounds awesome, and I use only white keys.